Tom Halliwell here, and I'm at a wedding, my cousin's wedding, who's just got married, so congratulations to her. But while I'm at a wedding, I'm going to talk to you quickly about buying your first guitar. A lot of people and a lot of students ask me, Tom, what guitar do you want to buy first? What guitar should I buy first? And I always say, it does not matter, acoustic or electric. It doesn't matter. If you're a rock guitarist or if you want to become a rock guitarist, buy an electric for your first guitar. If you want to be an acoustic guitarist or if you want to go into pop music, buy an acoustic. The guitar, as long as it's got 6 strings and a neck and some frets, it's all good. So don't think about buying your guitar, buy one and start practicing. Tom Halliwell signing off. When it went down.